Alright, so we are walking out of the Hotel Cartier and we are going to go on a tour. Lena's going to go get our champagne prepped in our ice glasses and we will join her at the end. But first, let's walk over here to the chapel. I have no idea how cold it is. I just know it's a little chilly. This, you can see it very well, but the little shack that sells maple syrup flavored things. The maple syrup hot beverage there earlier, it was actually pretty decent. A little sweet at the end, but I mean, it's made of maple syrup, what are you gonna get? So this is a chapel where you actually can get married, you know, for a fee. Is it okay? Can I come in? Okay, you're okay, you're okay. It's fine. I won't tell anyone. Take a look here. Pretty decent place to get married if you needed to. Thank you. Alright, hope I didn't disturb him too much. Alright, so running around here, this is the actual hotel where the bar is. And just some really cool little rooms that you can kind of go in. Come in here to the bar side first. Get that cool shot of the astronaut at the end. That is just too cool.
There's something in the way you roll your eyes. Takes me back to a better time.
So unfortunately right now, you cannot get an actual drink at the bar. And that's because of the COVID restrictions that they have in place right now here in Quebec. You are allowed to open up if you serve food. But because the ice bar only serves drinks, they have so far been unable to reopen. So, come through here for a minute. It's just so cool. Everywhere you look, there's a new detail. So the theme this year It was around the world, or world travels, or something along those lines. And so I've noticed a lot of space stuff here in the main part of the hotel. And then in the actual rooms, they're all themed for different parts of the world. Head down over here, back where we came a little bit. And the view of the bar this way. Cool little space shuttle area. Definitely an awesome spot for my NASA nerds. So this out here just kind of leads to an outdoor bar area. If I kind of come through here, back that way is the hotel rooms. Just another little outdoor seating area. Just some here. And the owl. And more here. I just come back down here. Whee! Closer look here, you can even see little ice planets and stars. It's got rings on it. That's so cool. That was a detail I had not noticed before, is the ring around the ice planet. Oh, this little guy with the little fishy tail all the way down to the bottom of the bar. Alright, so going back to the other side here. It's like another kind of display area. That way leads to the hotel rooms and to the aroma, or Arctic spas, excuse me. The Arctic spas, which we'll go that way in a minute. I love how they made this look like it was just crumbling boulders and stuff. That's so cool. Gonna come up and around here. Come over here a little bit. The Easter Island heads. The official Hotel de Glace 2022. There. And that light fixture is possibly one of the coolest. Almost looks like a deconstructed Death Star. I'm gonna get up a little bit more. All made out of ice. I don't even know how they keep that thing up, but they do. Alien bros. Hello, my alien bros. Peace. Hopefully this shows up. This has been a hard one to catch on camera. This Mars rover made out of ice. It is pretty darn cool looking. Hopefully it actually turns out well. Hopefully this whole video turns out well. That'd be nice. There's another astronaut buddy. Just chilling his little astronaut life. Is there somebody else in here? on Moon Craters. Alright. And the last little section here. Something. And then you can come up here. He's got a skull up at the top.